Thank you. quickly, snacking on some of the local mushrooms.
the whole thing. I wish it never happened. I didn't think I was gonna, you know, go through something like this ever in my life. I was at home at the time. I was doing the dishes. All of a sudden, I looked out the window and I saw a light. It was not like any type of light I'd seen before. It was different. It was bright, and it was like a thousand lightning bolts going off at the same time. And all of a sudden, I guess they saw me looking at them. If I weren't looking at them, I guess they would have saw me looking at them, you know? So I should have been doing something else than watching TV. So I wouldn't have had to go through the things that I went through. You don't know what I went through, but you don't believe I went through anything at all, do you? They were male or female, you know. At the time, I wasn't thinking about checking, you know. But all I can say is that they were little green men or women, and they had skin as soft as velvet. Come back or not, but